What's up, YouTube? This is Fourth Star TCG. I have a very long-awaited BCBM, or bot cards by mail, to open up for you guys today. I've literally been waiting for this package for 2 months. Very happy that it finally got here. I purchased a ton of cards from Ryan from PokemonCanadians. I'm very conflicted on whether or not to tell you guys to buy from him. Basically, just the fact that it took... I'll start opening it up here. The fact that it took me 2 months to receive this is just... I mean, he didn't send it for a very long time. I figure my main opinion is don't buy from him. It's just too risky. He is a great guy. He paid a lot of money to ship these cards to me express, which was awesome. So I'm really happy that he ended up doing that, but I just can't recommend buying from him. So here he says, hope you enjoy the cards. So sorry for the wait time. Any future Deoxys cards I get, I'll send your way. From Ryan. I told him Deoxys was one of my favorite legendary Pokemon. So that's awesome. Let's check out some of the extras he sent here. Oh, wow. This is really nice. Snow Cloud Cast Form Reverse from, I believe this is EX Hidden Legends. That's really nice. A rare reverse holo right there. An Infernape holo from Plasma Storm. Weezing holo from Plasma Storm. Garbodor holo again from Plasma Storm. Nesprit holo from Plasma Blast. And this is a card I purchased. Oof, wow. This is one of my favorite Pokemon cards of all time. I don't know if I can get it out of the top loader here, but it is the Dark Dragonite Theme Deck Exclusive Holo from EX Team Rocket Returns. I'm really hoping this card is in mint condition so I can send it into PSA. Like I said, one of my favorite Pokemon cards of all time. A Mew Reverse, Rare Reverse from EX Legend Maker. This is just beautiful. He sent me, this is not a sealed pack, it is a pack wrapper of EX Hidden Legends, which is just still really cool. Legendary Bird Stickers. Wow, this must be from like an EX deck tin. This is amazing. Wow. An EX Fire Red Leaf Green pack wrapper. And now I think there are a few more extras. I'll try to save the best for last here. A Metagross Reverse Holo from Plasma Freeze. I can try to sort out all of these cards. He says, not able to find the Cadrilli Reverse or a third Lugia EX at this time either, which is really weird. I have a feeling they're at Spencer's Steel. I can send them at a later time. Let's see. As well as the Mew EX, but hopefully you enjoy all the free cards, and I said I'll find those other cards and send them at a later time. So, alright, I'm still going through the extras here. Blastoise Reverse Holo from Boundaries Cross. This is a very playable card. Hydreigon Holo from Noble Victories. Ooh, wow, this is really nice. Charizard Reverse Holo from Boundaries Crossed. Crobat, I'm going to speed up here with the extras. Crobat, Archeops, Reverse Hypnotoxic Laser. Wow. Klinklang Holo, Lucario Holo, Porygon Z Holo. That's really cool. I was actually definitely looking for that card. Drudagon, Manaphy, and Magnezone Holos. And I believe... Oh, nope, there's one more. Nope, I'm knocking over everything here. Caitlyn Reverse Holo. Alright, so now into the Ultra Rares. First up, I'll show you, I'll try to take them out of their top loaders here. We have a Celebi EX from Boundaries Crossed, really nice card. a Victini EX. This is from Plasma Storm. Really nice. A Curem EX. This is a promo card, black and white 37. Really nice. Two Lugia EXs from Plasma Storm. Ooh, this is awesome. I can just get this card out, but you guys see it right there. Entei EX from Dark Explorers. Darkrai EX from Legendary Treasures. Cresselia EX from Boundaries Crossed. And now into some of the absolutely beautiful cards. Tornadus EX Full Art from Dark Explorers. And probably the best card that I picked up off of Ryan from Pokemon Canadians, Darkrai EX Full Art. So, very, very happy about these cards. Just again, I cannot recommend you buy from Ryan from Pokemon Canadians, just because it did take me 2 months to get all of these cards in the mail, and that's just too long. But thank you so much, Ryan, for sending all of these extra cards and for promising to send the other ones that I paid for. Eventually, these cards are absolutely fantastic. I'm very happy. Definitely, all of the three cards he threw in were worth the wait. So thank you so much, man. Really appreciate that. Got a ton of glare off this Vaporeon in the background there. But if you guys are new to my channel, be sure to like and subscribe. I'll be putting out lots of videos soon, so definitely stick around for that. Really happy this BCBM finally got here. This is just really awesome. I've been waiting for this for such a long time. So, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and stick around for more videos.